In this case, we're going to import operator, and what that will do is we have a list of a list, and we can sort the we can sort A. It's an in-place sort, so you don't do assignment, and we sort the key on item getter, and that would be the second column. So we'd be sorting on the numeric column. And so you can see it goes 8, 22, 30, and 66.